The second day, it takes hold. By the third day, it has created a monster.
Yes, you've just got a bit of a temperature.
Man, food. Dr. Roz Purcell.
Here's your beetroot, love.
I said I wanted lonesome.
Ah! Comes a terrifying new reality.
Stop making such a fuss.
You're a woman. You have no idea how painful this is.
Man, fool. Don't be afraid. It's just...